Yeah, you tell them, girl.
Future.
Well, they are the longest reigning women's tag team champions here in the WWE. But Charlotte Flair is a 10-time women's champion. And Tooker eyed it. Flair off Billy Kay from behind, shoulders down. Flair able to kick out at two. And now Charlotte Flair, the aggressor. Well, we know it's on Flair's mind.
Yes, we do.
Figure four. And Charlotte Flair transition into the figure eight.
That's deep. It's deep.
And Peyton now got caught. Whoa. Big splatter by Becky Lynch. And Billy Kay's got a tap.
Here are your winners by submission. The Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte Flair.
Well, guys, you can talk about being on the same page. Not being on the same page. Bottom line, Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair got the job done. And while momentum is a powerful force of nature, that both are starting to fit. Wait a minute! Whoa, 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 whoa!
What in the world?
That's Marina Shafir, Jessamyn Duke.
And
the NXT.
And this is how you send a message, gentlemen.
And the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler. Lynch and Flair, they're coming to the ring.
They're going to answer
and
this
it's
message.
On tonight.
The NXT TakeOver. The Raw Women are standing tall for Team Red.
Oh, Leo.
Oh. And Baszler, what a knee. And the numbers advantage too much for Lynch and Flair.
Absolutely devastating these women.
Message sent from the women of NXT.
Yeah, look at them. They've made their mark. I guess they think they can leave.
That's
now.
That's right, ladies. I believe a statement was made, and it was made loud and clear. I mean, you gotta admire that kind of initiative, boys. I mean, those women know what they want, they know the message they want to send, and they are sending it loud and clear.
I don't necessarily agree with you there. I don't think we had to.
Oh, wait a minute, you talking about a message?
Oh, we still on tonight. We're still on.
Team Raw's not gonna back down. The man is the queen.
Oh, wait a minute.
They wanna get their hands on NXT.
Let them go.
Oh, back on out security, let this happen naturally.
No kidding. Come on, guys. And like you said, Joe, NXT trying to send the message, but these two young ladies aren't going to just sit around or take it lying down, I can assure you. Wait.
Look at the frustration on Becky's face. She still wants a piece of it. She still wants to get scrappy. There we go.
Oh, my God.
There's a message to you.
What a right hand from Becky Lynch.
Who else wants some? She's serving them up fresh, boys.